this major project that we're super excited about. Every time I visit the facility, it's progressing. Our company is making plans to move in November. And as you can see, all the walls are closed in. The roof's on, doors will be going in soon, and floor is nearly complete. All the basics are happening, and we're super thrilled with the progress here.
No news is good news in the construction business. So yeah, it's been pretty flawless so far. Mark, my superintendent, is doing a fantastic job of getting people here on time. And we did a nice job of picking subs, and everybody's been a team player and showing up when we need them. Tradition and the funding process has been seamless. When the subs get paid fast, they work fast.
We're going to start doing some finishing and some painting and putting offices together. You can see this is our refrigerated section of the building. So this will be maintained at around 35 degrees. We're going to have to rack this entire place with storage racks and speed doors and security surveillance systems and state-of-the-art technology. There's still a lot of work to do, even though we've got our bones in place. Now it's time to fine-tune the building, get it ready to go in November.
If you're not working in a warehouse every single day, come inside this place, you just realize how big it is. I mean, the ceiling height, just the amount of volume that you can store in this building, it's just immense. It really is, it's a sight to behold. You get a good feel for what this building is truly going to be.